When I got to Utila, came out here on my own. Within 2 hours of being here, I felt like I've known everyone here for ages already.
Everyone's just really friendly and wants you to have a good time.
We came to do our open water, but we couldn't wait to start our advanced.
The instructors, they have patience of saints.
First time I went in the water, I was really nervous, but I have to say the instructors were awesome. They really made me feel comfortable.
My advanced class, we went down, got to try out my brand new digital camera, so we did a dive with that, got some excellent pictures, picked up some good tips off the instructors as well. Just seems here everyone's got a massive passion for diving. They live it every day, they love it. Can't get enough of it.
And they really worked around my schedule and my timing, which is great.
Another one of the adventure dives was peak performance buoyancy. Got to really nail my buoyancy underwater.
We got to swim through hoops and play around on the sand.
And now I can hover upside down, I can get really close to the floor and not touch the corals, and some kung fu fighting.
Part of our advanced course, we got a chance to do a night dive and we saw an octopus hunting, which was an incredible thing to see.
It's always felt super safe. There was always an instructor or a dive master right nearby for anyone that was having any problems at all.
Look looking for whale sharks and then jumping in the water with them was awesome.